Emergency personnel responded to the call of Stones River Road residents stating that they heard what they thought was a crash early Wednesday morning, and all emergency responders were dispatched. This was around 3:50 a.m. They were expecting an accident with injury. A 1998 Chevrolet Z28 was pointed down at the creek, and the driver was out of the car, stating he was headed to work on toward Highway 53 North when he ran off the road. Damp roads probably were a contributing factor in the accident. The guardrail was also damaged. Then the Westside VFD will be having another turkey and ham shoot this Saturday from 8 to 11, so if you missed the last one, here's your chance. Of course, you can do a pancake breakfast at Applebee's on Saturday morning from 7:30 to 9:30 a.m. You can call Westside School for more information. Then November the 19th is the Great American Smokeout, and what better time than now since there are so many places that are restricting smoking. The Dillon Parks sign states that smokers need not to smoke on the walking track and to be considerate of those not smoking. Call the Tennessee Tobacco QuitLine at 1-800-784-8669. It's free. Of course, it's hard to quit smoking, but if you do, your family and friends will thank you for it. Plus, there will be more money in your pocket for lots of other things. Then over at the Cannon County High School today were Joe's Athletes of the Week. They are Patrick Gerdes and Kristen Peterson.
My name is Kristen Peterson, and I'm a three-year varsity cheerleader, and we have basketball season coming up.
Hello, I'm Patrick Gerdes. I play football at Cannon County High School, four-year varsity football player. I'd like to thank the community for our support. Thank you.
Then on Kimmel Drive in the subdivision adjacent to the high school, they were working on the road and it was closed. They stated that when they dug across the road, they tore up a drive and they are now fixing it back. This is Ken and Wire reporting from Woodbury, Tennessee with Wednesday's Wire Wrap.